Thing, aren't you?
Don't, that's my grandma's.
Well, it's my grandma's.
I hate my grandma.
He doesn't like him. He doesn't like him.
You let me be.
Which way is
Laughterland?
He doesn't like him.
I've eaten and beaten and eaten and beaten and eaten and beaten and eaten and beaten and beaten.
Hello there.
Would you like them with your mom?
Must your father and I remind you to finish your
green eggs and ham?
That is right, son.
Okay, Jeffy, come in the bed.
But when you get nightmares, you'll come crying to me, okay?
Get in the bed, Jeffy.
Oh, okay.
It's called Nightmare on Pooch. Just go to sleep. Great. Freddy won't come in your dream.
Okay, well, how are we going to stop Freddy from blowing a moon in my dream?
He's not going to come in your dreams. He's not going to go in your dreams because I have this special little tool, and this tool will stop Freddy from coming.
Wait,
going into your dream. You won't dream about Freddy. You have a special tool. The tool's right here. It's this chapstick. So they say if you have a chapstick on your bed, then Freddy will stay dead.
Okay, I'll let you know when that happens.
Well, Freddy, you can sleep and have all the dreams you want, but this chapstick will stop Freddy from going into your dreams. So good night, Debbie.
Okay, be on, Daddy. My daddy said that if I don't have my chapstick, then I'll be sick.
Damn cat, I'm tired of you scratching me while I sleep. Go, get out of here, shoo!
Man, the damn cat ruined my favorite white sleeping shirt.
Wait a minute! Come on, you
see? Scratch me while I'm sleeping.
Help me! I know.
It's like cutting off their fingertips. I just don't feel comfortable doing it.
It's just a cat!
I'm not gonna argue right now, okay? I'm tired. Jeffy,
I'm just trying to check on you. Jeffy? Where'd you go, Jeffy? Jeffy, how you fall like that, Jeffy?
Get back in the bed! Well, Jeffy,
called this
very
movie.
Joey killed you in your dreams,
No, he didn't, Jeffy. You're just having a nightmare.
No, he really did. He picked me up and you were shaking me.
Well, I mean, you just watched the movie, so you might.
I mean, you were just being shaken in the air.
Like, you're just floating there.
He's not going to kill you.
kill you because he's actually probably within your dream and beat you up.
Morgan!
He is real. I'm telling the truth, baby.
We have to call the cops. Come on, Jimmy. Morgan, you're a boy. See, he's a boy.
I'm going to go to the hospital.